Hey, I know. Hadn't made a video yet this week, and here it is. Is it Wednesday? Yeah, I'm going through a time where I don't know what day it is. Partly because, usually by the first of the year, I have all these free calendars that come in the mail. I haven't got one, so I have to put post-it notes. Now, for like doctor's appointments, I put post-it notes. I need a calendar, somebody. So I've been going through a time when my body just wants to sleep. It's not feeling so awful. It's extreme fatigue to the point of you lay in bed with your eyes closed and for hours. Just to get enough energy up to read in bed. That's how tired. That's just all part of myalgic encephalomyelitis. I don't have to do anything to feel that way. And then when I am able to do anything, then I get payback. So, no matter what I do, I still have myalgic encephalomyelitis 24/7. Let's see. You might be wondering what I did for New Year's. I did what I always do, lay in bed and read. My mind this year was in a good place, and that's always good. I usually, well, not usually, sometimes I use sweet grass around my room. I light it and do the, like some people use sage. Well, I use sweet grass because the kids say the sage smells too much like pot. And the sweet grass is a more enjoyable scent to me also. That reminds me, I need to order some more sweet grass. I order it. It comes from Canada where the sweet grass is. I don't know. I think I get it from the rose oil, or I don't remember. If you want, let me know and I can get you the link, because I can't remember the name of the place that I get it, because I think they come in, like, you can get three. You could get more, but. And let's see, I read up until midnight. Because luckily for me, I had a book that I really got into. And fireworks started here at 6:30 and went until sometime after midnight. Now, my neighborhood here, you would call it upper, lower income. And we're not rich. We're poor, but we're not the ghetto per se. So upper lower class, I don't know. Anyways, we're not poor, we're not rich in this neighborhood. I don't like classifying anyways, but I'm trying to explain that we don't have a lot of money.